Now a ball hit down the line in the air. This has a chance, and oh, it's high off the foul pole for a home run. So a two-run homer down the line in left as they take the lead 4-3.
Well, guys, this was never a question of distance. This ball is absolutely launched. But we didn't know if it was going to be fair or foul, and you're going to see it. Once this thing hits off the foul pole, it erases any questions. And here we go.
Bryce Fox will get a second shot now.